really good news or really bad news, depending on who you ask, The Hollywood Reporter revealed that Disney is working on a brand new live-action Haunted Mansion movie to be written by Katie Dippold. And that's where the good news, depending on who you ask, comes in, because Katie Dippold was a writer for Parks and Rec, which is one of the best TV shows of all time, but she also wrote the Ghostbusters reboot, which wasn't great, Snatched, which also wasn't great, but she also wrote The Heat, which was good. The same production company behind the live-action remake of Aladdin will be behind this version, and I think it's going to be very interesting to see what this movie ends up going for. As you may know, Guillermo del Toro was once lined up to create a Haunted Mansion movie, and there is even concept art for that movie that exists of the Hatbox Ghost. As you can see, this version of the Hatbox Ghost is a bit grisly, little scary looking. The original intention of the Haunted Mansion, dating all the way back to 1969 when it first opened, was to balance the scares and the laughs equally. It wasn't supposed to be a super scary ride, and it also wasn't supposed to be a lighthearted Disney fun family attraction. It was supposed to be landing somewhere in the middle. So with this new adaptation of the movie, are they gonna go for a little more scary movie, more horror inspired, like Guillermo del Toro was going to do, or are they gonna make it more lighthearted, or are they going to nail the spirit of the ride, pardon the pun, and get it somewhere in between? Now, as we all know, this isn't Disney's first soiree into live-action Haunted Mansion movies. Building off of the success of the Pirates of the Caribbean franchise, which was very successful, they wanted to do a Haunted Mansion film series. The star of the first movie would be Eddie Murphy, and the movie was not received very well. I think it has its redeeming aspects watching it today. There were some things in the old movie that were good and more things that were bad. I'm hoping with this new movie they nail it and we get a sort of combined universe of Disney movies, with Pirates of the Caribbean tying into Jungle Cruise and the Jungle Cruise movie tying into the Haunted Mansion. We have the Disney theme park cinematic universe. Or maybe that's just a little bit too hopeful. Let me know what you guys want to happen, what kind of vibe you want them to go for in this new Haunted Mansion movie down in the comments below. And do you have faith in this new version of the Haunted Mansion? Do you think the writer that Disney has to do this new version of the Haunted Mansion will do the attraction justice? Because it's really hard to do the ride justice. It's so, so good. I'm honestly really optimistic, and I think it's going to turn out to be a really good movie, or we'll look back at this video in a couple of years and see that it didn't really age well, and Eddie Murphy's Haunted Mansion remains the pinnacle of Haunted Mansion motion pictures. And at the end of the day, we will just have to wait and see. We really don't have any more news aside from the fact that the movie is going to happen. Thank you all for tuning in to this very spur-of-the-moment episode of Disnews, and I will see you all a little later.